SOLIDWORKS MBD helps companies define and organize product and manufacturing data, or PMI, including 3D model data, and publish to industry standard file formats. With SOLIDWORKS MBD, dimensions, notes, and symbols are automatically placed on annotation views, and 3D views can be used to organize 3D PMI in a structured, easy-to-locate fashion. In SOLIDWORKS 2020, individual annotations are now listed under each annotation view to help visualize the relationship between annotations and the view on which it was assigned. When you select an annotation in the Feature Manager, it's highlighted in the Graphics area, and annotations can now be easily hidden or shown. The names of the DIM Expert annotations now follow a new format, which adds the feature name and dimension value to the previous format. By default, annotations appear in subfolders that correspond to the view to which they belong, but can also be sorted by annotation type, such as dimensions, datums, notes, and symbols, for better organization. With SOLIDWORKS MBD, companies can capture all of the required PMI to guide the manufacturing process directly in 3D, helping to streamline production, reduce errors, and eliminate traditional 2D drawings.